クアーウンプスラッシュワシントン IOS プレジデントドナルド・トランプスムーブトゥーレコグナイズエルサレムアズイズラエスケーピタオンウェンズデイブロートグローバルクリティシスムウィズサムカントリシズアーギングワシントントゥーリバースコースジャパンアウィディッドテイキングエイクリアスタンスウィズシエフキャスヒネットセクレタリーヨシヒデスゲセイング東京ウィズモニタリングザシチュエーションウィズグレートインテレストザイシュオブザステータスオブエルサレムシュドビーセッティッドスルーユエヌセキュリティカウンセルリソーションズフィッチハブビーンアドプトソーファアンドニゴシエーションズビトウィーンザパーティーズコンサンド HE トールドエーニュースコンフェレンスフォーリンミニスタータロコノアタートールドリポータースウィーハブコンサンズザットコンディションズクッドワーセンインザミドルイーストアズエーホールオーアルザットザシチュエーションオブピースインザミドルイーストクッドベカムタファSo we will keep a close eye on developments. At the same time, このセット、Japan appreciates President Trump's strong commitment to promoting a permanent peace agreement and HIS support for a2-state solution. このセット there will be absolutely no change to Japan's efforts to contribute to the Middle East peace process, and Japan has no intention of moving its embassy from Tel Aviv.Among other group of seven nations, Britain, France, Italy and Germany have directly expressed disagree at with or concern about the US decision. The UN Security Council, for its part, said Wednesday it will meet on Friday in emergency session to discuss the US decision to recognize Jerusalem as Israel's capital.The talks are requested by eight nations and will begin at 10:00 a.m, but there are other items on the agenda, so the Jerusalem issue may not come up until the late morning, said Japan, which holds the council's rotating presidency. Boia, Britain, Egypt, France, Italy, Senegal, Sweden and Uruguay requested the talks. They have also asked UN.Secretary-General Antonio Guterres to open the meeting with remarks. After Trump's announcement, Guterres said Jerusalem's final status could only be resolved through direct negotiations between Israel and the Palestinians. Trump's announcement on Wednesday broke long-standing U.S. policy on the Middle East.Observers fear the decision could inflame regional tensions and jeopardize efforts to promote Israel-Palestinian peace talks. The president also directed the State Department to start the process of relocating the U.S. embassy in Israel from Tel Aviv to Jerusalem in line with a campaign promise. Trump and HIS staff described the move as a recognition of reality on the ground.Israel government institutions are based in Jerusalem, and the country's leaders would almost certainly insist as part of any deal that the city be the country's capital. When I came into office, I promised to look at the world's challenges, with open eyes and very fresh thinking, Trump said. We cannot solve our problems by making the same failed assumptions and repeating the same failed strategies of the past. Israel Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu hailed Trump's announcement as a historic landmark, but Palestinian President Mahmoud Abbas said the United States had abdicated its role as a mediator in peace efforts. Right after Trump's declaration,Hundreds of angry Palestinians talk to the streets to demolish Trump.